Hey guys, it's Viv and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am here with Melody right now, but I also have Paisley on standby waiting to help me for this video. So for today's video, we are going to be showing you all the outfits that are going to be available in our upcoming Etsy release that will happen on December 9th at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That took a lot of me, took a lot out of me to get out, but that's when it's happening. And so all these outfits are gonna range between $10 and $20 Canadian, and they are outfits, so you get all the pieces that I will show you in the clip. And yeah, if you're interested in knowing what you can purchase from my Etsy shop, which will of course be linked in the description box down below, then you can go ahead and keep on watching. So the first outfit that Melody is wearing here is going to be this adorable little white satin tank top with these paper bag shorts that you might recognize from a video that I did a while ago. So some of these pieces in these sets are not like the best made, meaning they are probably like some of them are older pieces. They still look great and they function just as well as regular like well-made doll clothes, I guess, but some of them do have raw edges on the inside, but that will be listed in the Etsy listing for you to know. But I just want to put that out there, these aren't like super perfect pieces, but the reason why I am selling them is because I'm selling them in outfits, so it does kind of make up for the fact that they are not perfect. But some of them are actually like really nice quality, and I just happen to be selling them because I don't need them anymore. So yeah, like I said, this outfit in particular comes with this white satin tank top, and it has kind of like a looser fit. You can see that I kind of tucked it into the paper bag shorts that Melody is wearing right now, because like I just wanted that look for this style, but it also makes this piece really great for layering. And then of course you get these really cute little paper bag shorts in this really awesome light blue fabric, and then you get like the little tie around the waist to make that paper bag effect. So the next outfit Paisley is modeling here, and if you follow me on Instagram, you might recognize this from my Instagram story, but this is a little two-piece matching set. I know this is a little bit more summery because I did make this in the summer, but I still wanted to sell it because you can still kind of incorporate these pieces into your fall wardrobe, maybe if you layer it up and add some tights or wear the pieces separately. So you get this really cute little crop top, which is in like a halter. It's got a halter shape, but it has like tank top straps, and it is made, like both of these pieces are made out of cotton broadcloth, and it is lined on the inside with white lining, so it looks like that. And then the skirt that you get is this really cute little mini skirt. It has a ruffle on the bottom, and it also has an elastic waistband that makes it really easy to get on and off your doll. So the next outfit Paisley has on is going to be this really adorable pink velvet bodysuit. So I know you can't see it under the dress, but it is a bodysuit. It closes with Velcro in the back. It is super cute, and this one is really nice quality. And then the dress that it comes with, you might recognize from an old video that I did, is an H&M recreation. So it is this thin kind of chambray denim material with this embroidered heart on the center that says no, and then these cute little pockets, and it's in this overall style with kind of with straps at the back, and both of the yeah, I don't know, that's all I have to say about this outfit. It's really cute. So this next outfit is probably one of my favorites because it does have a lot of things that I associate with like the early days of me, an American girl. So if you recognize these pieces, they are from a really long time ago in the Dolly Delight's history of things. But you get this really adorable striped crop top in the outfit, and this crop top is actually made out of a broadcloth material, so it is a little bit like, it's not like a t-shirt. Like it doesn't feel like a t-shirt, but it still looks really cute, and personally I like it like that because it gives it some structure. And then it also comes with this really cute little flannelette overall dress. You remember I was in an overall phase at one point in my YouTube career, so it will come with this dress, and the dress does not have any closures on it. It just kind of slides up onto the doll, and the shirt has a Velcro in the back. So I was not kidding when I said I went through an overall phase, because I have yet again another overall style dress for you guys for this release. So this one is this really adorable kind of like marine-y purple type of color. It's coming up a lot more red on camera, but I think personally it is a little bit more purple in person. It's this corduroy fabric that has these really cute little like I don't like stitching flower bow train thingies on it. And then the front of this pinafore has a faux like placket thingy, and then it also has a little pocket that is it functional? I don't remember. It is functional. So it has a functional pocket on the front. And then you also get this really cute little black t-shirt. And I don't know if you guys can see it. You can't see it. This black t-shirt has a V-neck and a crisscross little detail at the front, but it is not so low cut, so it is still pretty modest. So if you are preferring that style, this shirt is perfect for you. So yeah, I really like this outfit, and I hope you guys do too. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is the last overall outfit that I have. No, I lied, I do have one more, but this outfit is pretty cute. It's so summery, and I think it's also very, like, country. If you have Blair, I think this would look really good on her. So this, oh my god, you see my camera keeps focusing on that portrait of Paisley in the back. I hate that, but we're just gonna ignore it. So what you get in this outfit is this really adorable pair of denim overalls. These are a loose fit, so all they do is just slide onto the doll and then secure with two little Velcros at the front of the placket there. So one there and one there. And then the shirt that you get with it is this really adorable off-the-shoulder top. It is made in this white eyelet material with florals on it. It has little ruffles on the sleeves, and then it slides onto your doll with an elastic top, so there's no Velcro or anything. So this is really the last overall dress that I have to show you. So the first thing that you get is obviously like this really adorable overall dress. It's a little bit different than the other ones that I've shown you because it is like a different neckline, but I really like this one. It has a snap closure in the back, and it's so cute, and I think it would look great alone as well as it does on top of like t-shirts and sweaters. And then the other thing that you get in this set is this adorable black sweater. It's made out of this cute like really thick like jersey material, and it has a Velcro closure in the back, and it kind of has like a boat neckline. As you can see, like, it's a little bit wider around the neck, which I think is pretty cute. So this next outfit, there's actually two of these available. So there's gonna be like two hoodies and two shorts, but they will be sold together. So there's two of this outfit available. So the first thing that you get is this really adorable, like, kind of oversized but cropped gray hoodie. It's made out of this really nice like jersey material. It's really thick, and in the center there you can see that it says DOC, which stands for Doll of Color. So this is perfect for next year's Doll of Color month, or really just all year round, showing your Doll of Color spirit. And then you also get these really adorable light wash chambray denim shorts, and I really like these because the hem at the bottom is like contrasting to the upper hem, so it kind of looks like they have been or like the upper fabric, so it kind of looks like they have been rolled up. Okay, the sun is starting to set, so I hope it's not too dark for you guys right now, but this is one of the last outfits that I have to show you. So for this one, you actually get three pieces, but right now I'm gonna show you two. So the first thing that you get is this really adorable denim button-up skirt that has buttons in the front, and it doesn't have elastic or anything. What it actually does is that there are snaps behind the buttons, and it closes in the front, so I think that is really cool and great if you are not a fan of elastic or Velcro. And then the other thing that you get is this really adorable black and white daisy print bodysuit. So as you can see, it is sleeveless, and it also closes with Velcro in the back. And then the third item that you get is this adorable yellow cardigan, which I will put on Paisley right now. So this is the yellow cardigan that you get. It is so super cute. It has kind of a slouchy fit, but it's still like not that oversized, so it's really cute and perfect for the upcoming colder weather. And speaking of colder weather, the final outfit that I have for you is tank tops and shorts, which I know is so perfect for winter, but you get these really adorable like darker wash denim shorts that have a clean finished hem on the edge and also an elastic waistband. And then you also get one of these. I don't know if you guys are around in AGIG when these type of tops were super popular, but I would just remember making like a bunch of them, so I have a bunch of them laying around that I want to get rid of, so I'm selling them for you guys. So this one is really cute. It has like kind of a, I don't know what you would call this pattern, but it's in this like light turquoise color with a lace little trim on the bottom. And then the other one that you get, I'm not gonna put it on Melody right now, but it's gonna be this one right here. This is a really, I don't know if you guys remember, like, if any of you have been long enough, like, followers on my AGIG, but Paisley and I did a photo shoot in this exact shirt with those shorts one time. So it is really adorable, like, beige floral print. It has a ruffle on the bottom. It's lined on the inside, and it also closes with Velcro in the back. So those are all the outfits that I have to show you, but I do have one more thing to mention, is that in the release there are going to be kind of blind bags, but they're not, they're like, you can see them, but you don't know. They're like mystery bags. So what is going to happen is that you'll see the pictures up on Instagram, and also on the release day as well, is that there are going to be, I think I have 9 bags. So each one of them has 4 items, and they will all be available to buy, but you don't know which set you're gonna get. So it's like a mystery, but you can see every single set that is available. So that is it for my Etsy video, showing you guys all the things that are going to be available in my release coming up on December 9th at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you're interested in purchasing any of these outfits, then you can go ahead and click the link in the description box down below. That will take you to my Etsy store, and also follow me on Instagram at Dolly Delights and at White Whale Co., which is my Etsy store Instagram, for more updates on the release. And yeah, I guess that is all I have to say for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this and other American Girl doll videos, such as sewing tutorials, which I promise will be coming back very soon, outfit videos, hairstyle videos, and more. And yeah, I guess I will see you guys in another video. Take care, and I'll see you later. Bye! Hey.